Anna and her egret and her anhinga, chilling by the water.